This week is important, kids.
Because our scales appeared.
Yes, since this is you and your brother's 18th birthday week, we'll finally get to find out how evil you two are.
I already know. Mine's going straight to villain.
Of course it is, darling. Your last name isn't Menace for nothing.
Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Mindy Menace, world's greatest supervillain.
We got you suits.
Yes!
Sweet!
I know, but you can't wear them until your birthday.
Huh?
Why not?
You're not a true villain until the scale says so.
My suit better be flameproof.
Yeah, and mine better handle ice.
Mindy, Max, don't worry.
They do. Can I get a cape?
No capes!
Hey, how'd your scale go up?
Oh, I took your credit card when you weren't looking. I hope you don't mind. I got a couple things.
Oh!
Ow!
Ha, that's what you get. Whoa, chill. I've got a plan, and you're going to want to hear about it. I know a way we can move our scales a lot.
I'm listening.
See that bank?
Yeah.
Well, you and I are going to rob it.
Oh, all right. Sounds good to me.
And look what I got.
Our suits, but Mom and Dad said we're not supposed to
wear them until our birthdays.
I know, but we got to prove to them that we can be real villains.
You know what? You're right. Wait, Max, what should our villain names be?
Huh. How about I'm Frost and you're Blaze?
Okay, not bad, Max.
Let's do this.
Everybody freeze.
Do what he says or else you're gonna get barbecued.
Fry the safe.
On it.
Money, here we come.
Whoa, look at all that cash.
Not so fast.
Careful, he's a super. What's your name?
I'm Witherstorm.
Nice. Why do they call you that?
Allow me to demonstrate.
Looks like Weather Boy can control Mother Nature.
Blaze, get him.
With pleasure.
I don't think so.
Crap, my powers don't work in this rain. He's all yours, Frost.
Don't worry, Blaze. I got him.
I suggest you both surrender now before the cops show up.
Giving up's not our style.
I can't believe we escaped with so much cash.
I know, right?
Max, how did your scale move?
I did something.
What did you do?
I'll show you.
Follow me to the lair.
Ta-da!
You brought the superhero to our house?
Yeah, I had my buddies bring him over, and when he wakes up, I'm gonna find out his secret identity. I'm gonna use Dad's gadgets to interrogate him.
Max, Dad's gadgets are really dangerous. I don't know if you should use them on him.
What? Of course they're dangerous. That's the whole point. Hey, your scale moved towards Hero. Oh, don't tell me you like him.
You like him?
I do not.
Uh-uh.
You think he's cute, don't you?
No.
As your twin, I can tell you're lying.
Are you guys gonna argue this whole time? What the hell is this place?
Your worst nightmare.
Max.
So, your real name's Max, huh?
What?
That must be my new gadget. Be right back.
Why can't I use my powers?
Sorry, but that bracelet on your wrist, it's a power dampener.
I need you to set me free.
And why is that?
There's a tornado headed towards my family's house, and I'm the only one with the powers to stop it.
Yeah, right. You really think I'm that stupid?
I'm serious. Come on. I can see good in you. Please, you have to release me.
Where is he?
He escaped.
Your scale. You let him free. I'm telling Mom and Dad.
No, Max, wait.
Stay there.
Wait.
Mom, Dad? Our lie detector arrived in the mail. Now tell us, did you set the hero free?
No.
Scanning. Lie detected.
Mindy? I told you.
Look, I'm sorry. It was only so he could protect his family. Plus, he promised he would owe me a favor in return.
Mindy, that's enough. You are turning into a superhero. She sure has a crush on one.
I do not.
Listen very carefully. We don't date superheroes in this family.
You're gonna get rid of him. Understand? Now remember, if you don't complete the mission,
don't come home.
I saw you from down the street. You're not here to cause any trouble, are you?
I'm sorry, Sam.
How do you know my real name?
My parents did some digging on you.
Enough talk.
You brought your brother with you?
We're kind of a team.
Stop! You're better than this!
Shut up! My sister is a villain.
Okay, Max, that's enough. Why aren't you fighting back?
Because I don't want to hurt you.
Huh, how pathetic. Finish him.
No, I won't. You were right, Max. I do care about him. What?
Ugh, I knew it. You've gone soft. You're almost a superhero. And you're in love with one.
Well, who says heroes and villains can't like each other?
No, you have to make a choice. Our family or him.
Max.
I'm serious, Mindy. Pick one.
Fine. Then I choose him.
How dare you! Knock it off. Nah, you're about to become a hero, which makes you my enemy.
You want to know why I chose him over this family?
Yeah, why?
Because he's the only one that's ever been nice to me.
Nice? We're a family of villains. We're not nice. You always were the weaker twin.
You leave her alone, right now!
Aw, look who's up. What are you gonna do, huh?
Simple. I'm gonna create your biggest weakness. Extreme heat.
No, stop! Ugh.
Hero.
I knew you were a hero, Mindy!
Remember when you said you would owe me a favor? Do you think I could stay at your house? My parents will never let me come home now.
Of course. My family is going to love you.
I get to pick whether I'm going to have a baby brother or a baby sister?
Pick sister.
But I want a baby brother.
Are you the one delivering the baby?
No.
Then pick sister.
Fine.
She's here.
Hi. Shh, no, don't cry. It's okay.
Give her to me. You're holding her wrong.
Hey, what are you doing?
Your little sister needs toys. You're way too old for that anyways.
Ready? Catch.
Ow!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you in the eye.
My baby, what did you do to her?
It was an accident.
Yeah, right. You know what? Go to your room. Your sister needs a blood transfusion.
What?
Yes, it's a really long story, but I told them you would donate your blood. Come on, we gotta go to the hospital now.
Wait!
You need to donate your blood to your little sister. Come on, we have to get to the hospital now.
Wait!
Okay, honey, let me see your arm. Samantha!
I'm sorry, I can't do it. You know I have a fear of needles.
Your little sister needs your help.
Ma'am, we cannot force her. Maybe you want to donate?
Yeah, why don't you donate your blood? After all, she's your favorite.
Okay, I'll remember this.
Mommy and I are going on vacation.
What about me?
You're staying here. You have school. We'll only be gone for 2 weeks or so.
2 weeks? But what about food and...
You can drive, and here's money for food. Now say bye, sissy.
Bye, sissy.
I used up all the money Mom gave me for gas for school, and now I'm starving, and there's nothing to eat.
Sorry you missed me. Leave a message after the beep.
Hi there, I'm Officer Bloom. Your neighbors have reported this house. Are your parents home, sweetheart?
Why did my neighbors report my house?
My report says that they heard a young female crying for over an hour. What's the matter, sweetheart?
My mom, she went on vacation with my little sister, but she's not answering.
Okay, how about your dad?
We're not really in contact with him anymore.
Listen, you're not in trouble, but would it be okay if I take a look inside your house?
That's our pantry.
This is all baby food.
Yeah, so all that stuff is for my baby sister.
Alright, but what about your food? I gotta report this then.
Wait, is my mom gonna get in trouble? Because if that's the case, I take back what I said. She did leave me, like, a little bit of money for food.
Relax, everything's gonna be okay.
Officer, I can assure you I am not neglecting my daughter. Do you think I could have a word with her alone?
Go right ahead.
You called the cops on me?
I'm sorry, I didn't. The neighbors did because...
Shh. Do you want to take care of your baby sister by yourself? Then tell the cop what I tell you to say. You're going to tell the cop exactly what I say.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Everything's fine.
Sissy, you want to play?
Not right now, okay?
Mommy, Sissy's being mean to me.
She is.
I wasn't. I was just telling her that I didn't want to play right now.
Baby, go watch Coco Melon. I'm gonna talk to Samantha. Honey?
What?
I got in contact with your father.
No, you didn't.
Yes, Samantha, I did, and he has kindly offered to let you live with him.
No, Mom, I don't want to go live with him.
He's expecting you. Come on, we have to go.
No, I haven't talked to him in a long time. I'm not going.
Fine. Samantha, dinner's ready.
I'm not hungry.
Well, that's not what you told the cop, now is it? You said I don't feed you, so here's your food. Is it good, Samantha? Good.
Mom?
Yeah?
I don't really feel so good.
Why is Sissy sleeping?
Because we're going on a road trip.
Mom, where are we going?
Mommy, Sissy's talking to you.
Sissy needs to rest, honey. Just ignore her and watch your show.
Coco Melon!
Hello?
We're here. Okay, there's your daughter. Go ahead and carry her inside.
Karen, she's 17. I'll just wake her up. Come on, Samantha. Hey, wake up. Let's go inside. What the hell is wrong with her?
Look, she wasn't gonna come, so I...
Karen, are you kidding?
Mommy, who's that?
He's no one, honey. Just watch your show.
Actually, sweetheart, I'm your father, and you guys are coming with me.
No, Daniel, we agreed. You take Samantha and I keep Susie. Besides, you left us because you didn't want kids anymore.
Well, now I'm changing my mind after seeing what you do to Samantha.
No.
Yes, I want my daughters back.
You can have one. How about none? Because I called the police.
You what?
Patty cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can.
Girls, I just wanted to say thank you for giving me a second chance.
Yeah, you know, ever since Mom has been out of the picture, I've actually really appreciated the fact that I chose to have a baby sister.
I love you, Sissy.
I love you too.
Aw, group hug.
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing. It's time to see how little he has.
What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie.
Where's your boyfriend? He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah?
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
Please, don't be my bank account. I really don't need him to see how broke I am. My hand? Wait, which one? Oh, okay. Guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird. I don't know what to wear.
Okay, very funny genius, but I have class today, so no. Oh, actually, this could work.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, that was pretty cute, so I guess I won't be mad at him, but he owes me a new lipstick.
Does anyone know the answer to letter A?
No, I don't.
Yes?
22?
Correct. Good job.
Hey, beautiful. What do you say you come with me? Don't be scared. Come on.
I just knocked somebody out. Or, I guess you did. Okay, yeah, I should probably go. Morning. I just wanted to say thank you for protecting me like that yesterday. So, I guess you can hear and see everything that I do?
Well, guess I'll take that as a yes.
Hey, would you stop that?
Hey, Mia.
Hi.
I like your dress.
Oh, thanks.
Can I have your snap?
Yeah, sure, it's...
Are you good?
Yeah, sorry about that. Why don't I just add you?
Okay, my username is... What the... Actually, never mind.
That was so embarrassing.
Moo!
Ow!
Oh, I barely even pushed...
I am so sorry.
Do you know how much this outfit was?
No.
Of course you don't, you idiot. Did you just...
No, I...
Zip it. You are gonna pay for my dry cleaning.
Why are you so aggressive? I'm just trying to look out for you. Well, please tone it down, because you're gonna get me in trouble.
On my way. We're gonna party hard tonight.
I am so excited. Okay, I'll be waiting.
Come on, girl, let's go.
Let go of the door.
I can't.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
No, I'm being serious. My soulmate, he's...
Save it. You should have told me you didn't want to come.
No, Sarah, wait.
Thanks for wasting my gas.
You know, I thought I asked you to tone it down. I don't need you to be acting like a parent to me. This is getting really annoying. When do I get to control him?
Want to switch and control your soulmate?
Yes.
You will control your soulmate's hand with your mind. You will now be able to see and hear everything your soulmate does. Some things will be censored for privacy reasons.
Oh, that's a relief.
Are you ready to switch now?
Yes.
She's in control of me now? Great. Just don't do anything dirty. Ah! Jeez, I was just kidding.
Oh, this is so fun.
Ready for the concert?
I sure am.
Who is she? Oh, no, he doesn't.
Whoa!
You good?
No, I'm fine. Chill, this is my sister.
Whoops.
Damn, and I thought I was overprotective.
Sorry, I guess we both kind of are.
Happy birthday.
Hope you like your gift.
Gummy bears, really, guys?
They're magic. Each one gives you a different ability. Okay, let's see what the red one does. Hey, check it out. Someone left $5 on the street.
Wait, don't go over there.
That car came out of nowhere. How did you know that was going to happen?
I don't know. I just did.
Excuse me, Bria. Could I see you after class?
You wanted to see me, Mr. Peters?
Yes. I have an assignment for you.
And it's not on paper. Actually, I have to go. Mom, I think we need to report my...
What is he doing?
Your little brother is building a tower.
With bricks? No, wait. I think he's gonna...
Oh, no! Our table! It's broken!
What color should I choose today?
Just kidding. I already picked it. Let's go with blue.
Hey, can I go to Jessica's party this weekend?
No. Jessica is a bad influence on you.
Mom, she's fine.
Actually, she's fine.
Okay, so can I go?
No, I just said no.
Oh, come on. Just let me go.
Okay, sure, honey. You can go.
I think I know what my ability is now. See ya. Hi, I'd like to return the shirt I bought here.
Sure. Do you have the receipt?
I don't. I actually lost it.
Oh, yeah. No receipt, no refund.
Oh, but it still has the tags on it, and I have the card that I used to pay for it.
Yeah, don't care. I need the receipt. Okay.
Your new return policy is no receipt, no problem. So let's get that refund started, shall we?
Your brother wants to play.
Would you just forget about me? I have work to do. Hey, Tommy, I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I shouldn't have yelled at you.
Wait a minute!
What?
Who are you?
Yesterday's ability was really weird, so let's go with purple today. Please don't be bad. Hey, Dad, I'm gonna head to Jessica's party.
Now, wait just a minute.
Don't worry, Mom said I can go.
I better let her have some fun before I break the news about the divorce.
You and Mom are getting a divorce?
I didn't... Oh, no, you got mind reading today, didn't you? Sweetheart, you weren't supposed to find out like that. Good morning, Bria.
Good morning, Mr. Peters.
She's got such pretty eyes and a really cute butt.
What a creep. Ew, there she is. I don't want to talk to her.
Hi, bestie!
Oh, don't bestie me. You are a fake friend. You know what? Take your friendship bracelet back.
Ow!
I'm so sorry. I did not mean to hit you in your face.
Come here!
I can't believe she broke my freaking elbow. What are you looking at, Daryl?
I don't care that you broke your elbow.
Now that my elbow's finally healed, I'm going with Green today. Whoa, what is that? Wait, can I control time? Oh, this is gonna be fun. Why are you packing a suitcase?
I'm moving out, honey, remember?
Yeah, the divorce. You know, this whole thing isn't right. I know you still care about Mom. You just need to show her a little more. Now, before I unpause him, I'm gonna give him this to hold for Mom. Perfect.
Daniel, who prepared this dinner?
Dad did.
I did? I mean, yeah.
Oh, baby, this is really romantic.
Okay, I don't need to see this.
You ready for the talent show?
Wait, that was today?
Don't tell me you forgot.
Of course not. Tell myself how to play this in an hour, so let's hope it goes well.
She's really good.